But ultimately, the weird life that I live in is discipline. I have three young children, and discipline is a very big issue in our house. I find this challenging. My wife tells me it's my job to teach my children the difference between right and wrong. The problem is I don't see life in the terms of right and wrong. I see everything in terms of funny and not funny. But my wife, more traditional, our philosophies clash.